everyone! I'm the Game Beaver, and are you excited? The update's finally landed! Oh, I can't wait! Okay, before we open, before we look at things, before we go not too crazy now, there was apparently, there were supposed to be three new aquatic creatures, and I'll put the images up, and they were blacked out, and it looked like a fish, a turtle, and a plesiosaur. And somebody managed to find an edited version. Now, I thought Ludia stopped this ages ago. And it shows that the fish is probably Xiphactinus, which we've had in Jurassic Park Builder. I can't wait to bring back sunburned fish. Hopefully it looks just as burned as it did in Jurassic Park Builder. It may not. You can never really tell with these sorts of things. And in the middle looks like Archelon, except for it looks like a very modern day turtle. And on the right could be Elasmosaur, it could be Styxosaur. Well, sorry, we've already had Styxosaur, it could be Mausaurus. I think those creatures are in the game because we saw a list ages ago that included all of them. And also they put up a picture showing two creatures, one was amphibian, one was a flyer. And it looks like, rumors have gone about saying that the one on the left, which is an amphibian, could be Postosuchus. Now that'd be cool, but I don't know why it would be an amphibian. I could only imagine it'd be an amphibian to sort of be okay and be like, oh yeah, it's an amphibian, because we need it, that animation to transfer over, and it could only be amphibian. It'd be cool if it was a carnivore. And the flyer looks like Rhamphorhynchus. It was in the list of dinosaurs there, or prehistoric creatures. So, without further ado, shall we collect one John Hammond statue? Oh yeah! Level 66, and all we get is an expansion, but of course, we get the mystery packs, which is great. You have information on the packs now? What happens when you click information? Oh, it tells you what you can get, possible content! Now that's cool! Because you'd be like, ooh, is it worth buying? What can I get? So the aquatics. Oh! Oh! It's Liplurodon! It's here! Liplurodon! Plesiosaurus? Oh! Oh, dude! Trinacarium's back! Helicoprion? And it is the updated version! No way! No way! I was saying that the Helicoprion in Jurassic Park Builder was completely outdated. And they've put in the new one. That's cool. I can already see something here. Geosaurus. Oh, you're back, buddy. Baculites. Oh, no way. No way. No way. Xiphactinus. You beauty. We still haven't seen Archelon. Mausaurus. I was right. It is Mausaurus. And DNA coins and food. No sign of Archelon. Or did I miss it? Archelon doesn't seem to be there. Oh, we might have to indulge a little bit here to get these creatures. Oh my god, but that'll be separate. We'll do that separate though. Accidentally went to buy it there. So what we're gonna do before, oh my god, so many things to do. We're gonna look at the hybrids. Now I know there's gonna be new hybrids. We have, Pelicopteryx? That's a flyer. It's a common. For the first time ever, we have common hybrids. They've listened to us. Some creatures that, you know, that's great because people just entering the game can get a hybrid and it's just a common, so the super rare is normal. What is that? Prytrodon? Are you serious? We've got a unicorn wizard hybrid. Ah, the hype is real. And finally, Ostepasaurus. That looks like Ostefricosaurus and something else, maybe? I'm not sure. Oh, we have so many things to do here. Let's collect another mystery pack. I'm just gonna go around. We're gonna collect all this XP. All of it. This is what I've been waiting for. This is the day I've been waiting for this update to drop for such a long time. And finally, now, we can get rid of these two. Ah, yeah, we got even more space for all the new creatures we're gonna get. Hybrids, definitely. I don't know about the aquatic creatures. There are new updates, not only with new dinosaurs, but some of the environments are new, I think. 67. That's it! That must be Rhamphorhynchus. 67 must be Rhamphorhynchus. So that's that done. Oh, I'm so excited! No, I'm not gonna rate you. I'm too busy doing this! It looks like the ACU towers have changed. They've been updated. We've got all of these John Hammonds. All of this Open all of it. Oh my god, so much XP. And I'm gonna sell all of these. We're gonna get to level 70 in this video. And we're gonna hopefully do those creatures. We're gonna, sorry, the Ramphorhynchus and I think it's Postosuchus. We're gonna get those. Although I don't understand why Postosuchus would be an amphibian. Even maybe just these alone. I don't think they get us to level 70. I don't think so. Be very lucky if they do one more. Yeah, 68. Just flying through expansion with this one. And then the next one should be a creature. It should be, technically. And there we go. Just get all of these. More missions to do. What is her mission? Have 200 decorations. Oh, finally. Because I've had that mission quite a few times. But usually, because if you don't click XP, the decorations don't count. Therefore, then now we have them. So there we go, get those. Is there any more just dotted about? There is the odd John Hammonds that I've just sort of littered every now and again. But that's it. Oh my god. Ooh, I'm so excited. Okay, you ready guys? You're gonna see the new hatching lab. And here it is, beautiful. And a new animation for them coming in. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Sell that for 100, we don't need that. So I'm really interested. We'll go in with battle stage 66. Actually, you know what? Tell you what. What we'll do is I'm going to sell a couple of these and we're going to replace them. Okay, guys? I'm going to put them down, replace them, and hopefully get all the way. We've also got new stuff to look at. Like, we've got a Mosasaur sculpture. Oh, we need to look at these to see if we've got a better way of getting XP. Oh, that Mosasaur sculpture looks awesome. Oh, it's big. Ooh, it's a bit too big. A bit too big. So, in order to... This is going to be my farm for getting XP. But the thing is, everything needs to be shifted up one bit. And so, I'm going to have to move Deinonychus? Deinocheris out of the way. So, I'm just going to sell these. Not really selling them, just sort of getting rid of them. And then we move you to about there. And that way we can move everything up. And I can fit in an extra John Hammond down the bottom. But those John Hammonds are going to be moved because the fountain gives you more. At the moment, you can see Indominus gets the most because he has the most fountains to get extra bonuses from. So, yeah. Oh, there's one. There you go. Beautiful. Oh, I can't wait. So, yeah, guys. I'm just gonna go and sell all these and I'll be right back. Right, okay. Now what could only be described as a major loving and respect of Richard Admiral, God rest his soul, for our power not with us, we now have quite a big place. This is a money earner now. So, what we're gonna do, I forgot actually, you guys probably were screaming it, but we have all these over here too. So, let's hopefully get to level 70 with all of this. And you can see, I've still got 74 million, even though I've replaced a lot of John Hammond statues. I've sort of made it easier now, we can get those in. Unfortunately, in the corners in some odd places, it seems to, not be a complete square. No idea why. New expansion, so we're not unlocking any new decorations at the moment. They're already unlocked. Have 200 decorations. Well, by George, she just wants to give me money, don't you, dear? So let's keep going. Hopefully we can get to level 70. Otherwise, I may just have to place some more, just dotted them about. Oh, God, so close. But that may be enough. We may not have to get to level 70. Level 70 will probably only... Actually, no. It would have unlocked... Oh, no, maybe not. We'll see, we'll see. Because it's possible level 70 will only unlock a legendary pack to win, and then we'll be back on the infinite packs. So we'll see what that has to offer. But first, we need to do battle stage 66. Which doesn't cost that much to enter. And from what I've usually been fighting, this is a major step down, and I'm kind of happy to do it. So we need a... Ooh, what takes all... Sorry, a flyer. Pecky Isis! Isis! And Microsoft, that's a complete account to their team. And maybe we'll get some new updates with the battle arenas. I don't know. Apparently, there is going to be some new battle arenas. Like, Unite in the World. World battle arenas. I have no idea. That looks pretty awesome. I can't wait for that. Oh, I'm not doing well. Oh no, feathered quackers! Not completely feathered, but we'll switch in Microbosaurus, which can kill it in hopefully two hits. Ah, oh, just done it, so I'm gonna put one in just extra. Oh, he put three block! Okay, well that's okay, because three hits had to kill him anyway, and even though he blocked all those, three hits is still gonna kill him. And in fact, actually two hits would kill him now, so that block really didn't make a single pick of difference to me. Hopefully we can kill this thing in two hits. Yes, we can. I'm gonna go for one extra. And he didn't even block. And that's it. Game. Because his Ichthyostega is gonna come in. Probably go for one, two, three, four. And he's got six, so he's gonna have two block. Yep. Glad to see the computers are still the same. Still easy to win against. So in comes eyes. And we can kill it with two hits, factor in one, two, and then factor in the two that he blocked for. And there you go! And Spinoraptor may kill us with three, but he'll have nothing. He'll have one block. It depends. Usually at the end, they change. They change what they do. So he didn't actually attack that time, so we might as well get the eyeballs!
Nyam! For the babas! They'll eat well tonight. Juicy juice from the eyeball soup.
140 DNA. Oh, there we go. Oh, just give me... Oh, even more bucks.
Oh, yeah.
And an oasis. Wow, I've placed many of those. I could have done them without before. And it is Rampharynchus. Awesome. And there it is. So it is... Let's have a look. Let's see. It's level 40. How does it stack up to the regular level 40 res? The best one that I have so far is Pyroraptor, and it has more attack and more health. So far, looking great. It's got more health than Monolophosaurus, but that's level 30, so it's okay. It seems like to get to level 60, God knows what, to get a rare is kind of crazy, but I don't mind that. I really don't mind that I'm still getting rares and we confuse them with other things. And so we'll use Littlefoot. Ceratosaurus, because we haven't really seen that before, or not too often, and we shall also put in a level 30 Pachyasis. So, we're probably, oh, look at it, it's green, and it's got an awesome little head crest. Oh, look at its tail. Oh, this thing looks beast. Oh no, this is what I was kind of fearing, but I'm okay, because we got Ceratosaur in second. See, I did that deliberately. It's all on purpose, I swear. So I'm gonna... I could attack here, but I'm not going to. I should have. I would have done a lot of damage. Six is attacking numbers, remember guys? And just like that, six, he went for a full on six. If I'd went for a block for six, then I would have done nothing and he would have wasted it. But we can come in with eight and the advantage. One, two, three, four. It had to go for five to kill it. Wow. Then again, it is a level 40 silver hybrid. So, yeah, I can understand that. So in comes Rampharynchus.
Oh, cockatoo.
So three. Oh, this guy doesn't have a nickname yet. Well, maybe we'll find out when we get it. So I'm going to switch in
Pecky Eyes Jr. Wah.
One, two, three kills it, then two just in case. He didn't go for anything. Wow, okay. It's a possibility that Rampharynchus will come in with four. Sorry, eight even. Oh, it looks awesome. I've harped on about Rampharynchus for ages. When I saw Scabba, I thought that was Rampharynchus. It turned out it wasn't. So he went for five, I think, there. Ooh, I'm gonna go for one, two, three, and then two block. Yeah, I could have killed him, but I didn't want to take the risk.
You're severely outmatched today.
Ceratobato is going to eat you for din-din like a little sushi rat.
Yum!
I'm actually got Ceratosaur in the hatchery, just waiting. Oh, what is that? What was that on the underneath of its tail? It looked like a little brain sucker or something. So there you go, Rampharicus unlocked. I'm gonna hatch that bad boy. So now we have 68. So it looks like 69 is gonna be the next one. Oh, a full-on team of carnivores. Well, with that, we best use herbivores! No, don't be silly, you'll die. Do we have another level 30, I'm gonna put that in. I don't feel like I really need to put in level 40 legendaries here. The only threat is that Indominus level 20, because that's better than a level 40 T-Rex. Raptor's not much of a problem. And now I'm just gonna save. He may waste some blocks and hopefully he does. No, they don't. Goes for 4. Ooh, I'm not noticing many blocks wasted, so I'm just gonna go for that. Ah, damn it. That's okay. 2 hits would kill him anyway, no matter what, so 1 more hit. 6 again is attacking numbers. But because he's really low, didn't opt for it. So I'm gonna go for 3 because he probably went for 2 block 4 reserve, and he did. Awesome, bam! Sit your stripy explorer butt down. And in comes T-Rex, who I would be very upset for if he didn't go for an attack. 7! Oh my god! Beautiful. So he's got 1 block. Brings in Morton, who's actually gonna do something here. Gonna go for 1, 2, 3, kills it, factor in the 1 block, and Prime Sutus is gonna come in with 8, and C'est la vie, you're all dead. Oh, the camera angle's much better now, because it went very low angle for the T-Rex, but that looks awesome. I could do some amazing things in post with that. Woo! And there you go, Morton actually kills him, didn't even need a level 40 legendary, just 2 of those were good enough. Level 30 Microposaurus and level 40 Morton were done. That was it. It's all we needed. See? Anybody can do it. And that is a rare pack. Hopefully DNA. Oh, yeah, DNA. Awesome. Awesome. Oh, no. It looks like the last one. Level 70 is going to be the last creature. So, ooh, it's getting tough now. Ankylodocus. Then
berries.
Then, T-Rex? Ooh, I don't like it. I never like facing a super Kool-Aid. So, what's he gonna switch into? Probably super Kool-Aid? Yeah, I thought so. Can kill me in 2. Can kill me in 2. Doesn't even attack. Now, this may actually be okay if Dippy gets killed here, gets fodded off. They did waste a block. Wow, okay. Oh, it's not attacking. But saying that, if I can kill it, then we're in the clear. Oh, I should have went for 1 more. Damn. And that's a waste. Now, that 3, what would have killed him in 3 hits is now going to take 4. So he still doesn't attack. You know what? Screw it. I'm just going to do blocks. Oh, it's not looking good. 6 is attacking numbers. And there it is. Full on 6. Bam. Takes me down.
Down, down, berries! Oh, juicy!
1 it kills them. There you go. That's all we needed. So we basically won now. And we'll find out. I've got to make room, guys! I've got to sell some of these John Hammond statues. So brings in the dragon. It's only level 20 though, and it swaps. Probably won't attack. Didn't attack. You're just delaying the inevitable. You're dead. I've won. Just resign, Hoskins. I thought you died in the movie anyway. I almost stopped halfway through there thinking, is it a spoiler? What? Come on, guys. You must have watched it by now. But Hoskins is coming back from the grave to torment me. So in comes a dragon. He has 6. That's attacking numbers. And doesn't attack because it's the last creature. And we're just going to go for full on 7. And there you have it. Boom.
Yum. Kisses. Blah.
So we did need that full on team there. We did need that. So that wins us. Was it super rare? It was a super rare. Awesome. More DNA. Euporcephalus, and the final one,
Postosuchus.
It is Postosuchus, but is it a carnivore? It should be a carnivore. I hope that it does not have the Caprosuchus animation. I've got my fingers crossed. I hope not. I really do, because it's a carnivore. It was not an amphibian. I don't think it ever was in water. I don't know if there's any scientific evidence to prove that it lived in water. So, oh man, I hope not. So what we're going, ooh, can we expand? Oh, we can expand, awesome. I could speed that up, but we're just gonna place the most expensive, and probably I've got a few for free. I've got 11 for free, awesome. So we're gonna place all these, and hopefully I'll be right back and we'll have the amount of XP needed for level 70. Okay, right guys, we have quite a few Jonahammer statues now. These ones were already here, and quite a few were. I don't know, I think I'm just going blind at this point. So, I personally don't think this is going to get us to level 70. I want to know, do you guys think it is? Leave it in the comment, right? So I know you've said. And then tell me if you were right or wrong. You ready? We're about to find out. Because I don't think so. Oh, it's getting close. It's getting close. Oh, very, very close. And that one. I'll just do a quick scout around to make sure I haven't missed any. You see, that's the thing. I don't see these things anymore. I just see the coins. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly sell these. And this gap here should be enough to fill in some of the XP, so let's speed this up. Okay, I think that's gonna be enough, so let's see. Ah, so close! Oh man, what do you think? One, two, three or four more of these apatos, what do you think? I'm gonna say four. I'm gonna say four more of these apatos and we're done. So that's one. And again, you guys can guess. You don't even have to write in the comments, because now I just realized the comments are going to be flooded with one, two, three, and they're already flooded with thirst! Enough as it is. Oh dear, I don't get the thirsts. Like, just, I like reading my comments when they're actually comments, not when they're people like, thirst, or get this, or, you know, that sort of thing. I like knowing that there's real people watching, so let's go for three. Three was not enough, is four? Oh, it's gonna have to be five. And there we go, level 70. And that is, well, battle stage 70 unlocked. And a free mystery pack, lovely. Some more DNA. There you go, you've reached max park level for now. Train your dinosaurs and keep battling in the arena. Oh, don't worry. Evolve an Elanqua. Oh, that's a pretty tricky request. Oh, and it is an amphibian, unfortunately. So, oh no, that means it's gonna have the Gatorade animation. No. Oh, I wanted it to be unique. I was so blown away when we first saw that animation. I really was. I was like, this is great. If you go back to episode 2, I think, is of the aquatic, I loved it so much. And I was like, oh, yeah, this is amazing. And now, oh, Jesus, it's terrifying at level 40. Oh, I don't want it anymore. So we'll get that. And we need some of the big dogs here. We need Megalosaurus. So let's see it. Oh, it's got like a tail. Okay, that looks cool. Oh, wow. So will like Unicorn Wizard, when it's evolved, will that have the animation of Gatorade, or will it keep the animation of Unicorn Wizard? Because that's something we have yet to have, a dinosaur that switches animation. I mean, we have had it in the past, when you think about, you know, Suchopteryx, for example. It was Suchomimus, that's right. But then it switched to the flying animation, which makes sense, because one of them was flying. But I wonder if it works if, like, two dinosaurs go and it goes into a completely different animation. That would be cool. So, 3 hits kills. So I'm gonna go for 1 extra just in case. Ah, yeah, awesome. Okay, I think it's pretty safe to say with 1. I didn't check his stats, actually. I should have checked Postasuchus' stats. Ooh, 6. Doesn't go for it. Oh, I'm actually amazed. It didn't even try. So it's probably going to go for 2 block and 4 reserves. It went for 3 block. Ooh, that's not going to be enough, my friend. You're going to be killed in 1 hit. Oh, goes for 4. Is that enough? Oh, it wasn't enough. What's it playing at? It had 2 block. So 1, factor in 2, and then 1, 2, 3. There you go. Oh, no, it went for... Oh, nuts. Oh, this is a close one. Okay. Oh, they fixed some of the camera glitches. That's new. They fixed some of them. Okay. So, 1, you're dead. 1, 2, and then 1, 2, 4. And that's it. Game over, son. I mean, Postasuchus may be able to kill me here. Let's have a look.
Yeah, blah, grapes.
Grapes. 7. Goes to 5. It's so tiny. Oh, my God. Oh, I am disappointed. I'm not gonna lie, I'm disappointed in Postasuchus. It's acting not like I'd imagine it to act. Really, I was in love with the one from Walking with Dinosaurs. That thing looked badass, it looked so good. This one, it's just a Gatorade clone. And they know it, they know that's what they've done. It shouldn't be an amphibian! It's Postasuchus! And none of, like, no scientifically accurate things point towards it living in the water. And yet, here it is. Well, we are going to speed up Ramphorhynchus, and we're going to get that. Oh, there it is. Oh, wow. You have amazing looking teeth. And apparently, I have nowhere to place you. And that kind of makes sense, because everywhere is filled with John Harris statues. So we're going to make space here for the new the newcomers. That's the word I'm looking for. I think that, yeah, now it'll be big enough. I just have to get rid of this row. Yep, done and done. Right, let's go get you. And now we have infinite battles, yay! So we'll get you, and then I'll put in Postasuchus in next. So we have Pachycephalosaurus, then what looks to be Shunosaurus, Ankylosaurus, Velociraptor, Velociraptor, Gatorade, and then I don't know what that is on the right. I'm not sure. I'd love if one of these was like a hidden Easter egg to a dinosaur that is unreleased yet. So there you go. We'll get a nice look at our newcomer, Ramphorhynchus. See it in all its weird, goofy glory. Watch it eat. Isn't it pretty? Yay. Oh, it looks like a tree. Yum. Yeah, those teeth are perfectly adapted for catching fish. Big wide radius. We'll tell you what, we'll get to level 10. Might as well. So this isn't going to be on my highest list of creatures to evolve because it is rare, and level 40 rare isn't amazing at the standard I'm at. I'm more interested, if anything, to start hatching Postasuchus. So we've got amphibians and... Oh, it's a oh, let's see, is it good? Is it better? Oh, it has double the attack of Caprasuchus and half the health. So, overall, I think Caprasuchus is better because... Oh, 170? That's not too bad. Let's see you. Yeah, Caprasuchus has more than double health, but Postasuchus does not have more than double attack. But then again, we all know that when you start putting in more than one attack, you really start seeing it, like the battle damage start multiplying in that way. So let's stroke you. I want to see how much you cost, actually. That would be interesting. So let's feed you your kitty animation. So it has a lot of attack, 109 at level 10. I think this is the first update so far that we've had that hasn't had a legendary in it. The first update we got Therizinosaurus and Dimorphodon. The next update we got was Shunosaurus and Scabba. So this is the first update that we haven't got a legendary, but we have a lot more things. We have hybrids, for instance. So let's have a look at the hybrids before we end this episode. and see what we can get. So to unlock it, well, we've got that. To unlock this one, well, we've got that. Yeah. To unlock this one, oh, we've got that. And for Osteoporosaurus, we have that. We can make all of the new hybrids. And, damn. Kind of want that Prytrodon. Prionsuchus. And Unicorn Wizard. And it's gonna be a carnivore. It's gonna be a Unicorn Wizard. It's gonna have the same animation. Oh, dude. Dude, that... It's a legendary. It can't be better. It cannot be better than Indominus. It should be. In theory, it should be. It's made from two legendaries. Indominus Rex was made from T-Rex, which was a legendary, and Velociraptor, which was a super rare. In theory, this should be the best carnivore in the game, and that just makes me want to get it even more. Do you want me to get it, guys? Okay, we'll get it. Let's unlock it. So we have to go to Unicorn Wizard. Luckily enough, we are starting to get our next Unicorn Wizard, so this is not going to go anywhere. And here it is! Oh, I'm about to lose my mind. 500 DNA. Unicorn Wizard level 40 in the thing, and it can't even hold him. He's too big for it. Prionsuchus also in there, level 40. Looks awesome. Oh, 500 DNA. And 80 bucks. Okay, let's get it. Oh, not first time. That's okay. I can live with that. And there we go. This is not going to be better than Unicorn Wizard. Actually, it might be. I'm curious to see what it's like level 10. Oh, it looks amazing! This is what I wanted. In the background, we've got Diplodate. We've got two Diplodators. We've got Indominus Rex. We've got Coolosaurus. Look at this thing, man. Oh my god, next level Unicorn Wizard. Super Wiz! Oh, look at those stats! 400. Oh, let's level you up. Let's level you up. Okay, 662 attack with 1,734. I'm about to cry, it's so beautiful. No, let's have a look. I want to see how good this thing is. There it is. It's higher than Unicorn Wizard. It had to be, it's higher than T-Rex. So at level 20, I'm gonna do it. Should we do it? Let's get a level 20. How much does it cost? Now that's the question. Does it cost more than Indominus Rex? 39,000. The best. This has to be 6,000 health, 2,400. It's better than Indominus. It's better than Indominus. No way. Unicorn Wizard is the best hybrid to get. And it costs 39,000. It's the best carnivore. Oh my god. 40,000 DNA? This is insane. Level 20, it should have 3,200 health and 1,200 attack. Oh my god. We've got to get it. We have to. 2,000 bucks to speed up. I don't care. Let's get this level 20. Oh my god. Oh man. I wonder. This thing will look beastie. If this doesn't look amazing at level 40. Oh, first time level 20. 4-star. Jesus. And guys, I know there's going to be people in the comments and people are going to message me and show images of a level 40. Please don't do that, because I'm going to stay off the Facebook group as much as I can and just off spoilers, because I want this to be a surprise for me and for you guys. Like, there'll be people out there that will get it instantly. And this is something I've wanted to talk about for a while. And, like, you might have heard a lot of YouTube channels have been getting copyright strikes because people don't think their content goes under fair use. Now, this is the thing, right? If you take a video game like I'm playing, and I do commentary on it, we put in characters, we put in animation, that changes it into a parody or transformative, and that falls under fair use. So, if Ludia went and tried to copyright sue me against this game, not that they would, but if ever that arose, it would fall under fair use and they wouldn't be able to get away with it. I'm completely in the clear. However, people that just upload videos with no commentary or anything that's transformative could get copyright striked and lose their channel. So, for instance, people that just upload the game and upload like the max creatures and just spoil it for everyone. I mean, if people want to see it, that's completely fine. You can go find it. It's going to be out there. But honestly, working hard for something and having it pay off is so much sweeter than that. But, for instance, those YouTube channels that don't commentate, don't do anything, don't add anything to their videos, they could get strikes on them because it's not transformative, it's not under fair use, and the owner of the game could strike them for that. So, that's a scary thought, for instance, but enough of that! Let's see what a level 20 can do! Oh my god, it's a slightly under what I predicted, so it's not exactly half. But my god, 3,000 health and 1,000 attack. This thing is beast. Oh my god. It's missing its horn, and I really, really hope at level 40 it gets a horn. Or at least spikes on its frill, or its frill goes crazy good. That would be amazing. I'm living in the moment right now. I'm living that I don't know what this thing looks like, and I can only imagine what it's gonna look like. And the annoying thing is, to get this at level 40 maxed out, I would need to spend another 160,000 DNA. Not even that. I need to get that three more times. 240,000 DNA to get this. 240,000 DNA. So already, I ain't halfway there. I'm quite close to halfway there when you think about the numbers, but how stingy this game is with DNA, I'm kind of not. But saying that, I do have multiples. So, like, as far as like Pran Sutures goes, which is somewhere over here, if I remember right, there should be legendaries. Like Peckout Isis, for instance, doesn't have. Oh, its habitat looks awesome now. Is that just me? It's really cool. I have all of these. I have all of these level 8s, like ready to hatch, and I could sell them for 1,460 DNA. So I might have a think to myself as to whether we max this up. I think I might do that. But then again, it all comes under hatching them. And for instance, T-Rex, I have loads of those, and I don't think they're gonna have another T-Rex. But the thing is, it's always a waste. Whenever you sell something, it's never like a good thing. Like, look at that. Now I only have two of these. Microbosaurus. I have enough Microbosaurus to sell those bad boys. I'm sick of them. So, one, two. Yeah, we need one more to make level 40. Unicorn Wizard is now demoted down to here. I might switch him. I'm gonna have to switch him. So I'm gonna put Unicorn Wizard there. Sorry, buddy. You are still awesome, and we will still have the theme tune when we get you back. But this will be like a hyper awesome theme tune of Unicorn Wizard. And you go in there. And now, the highest we had was 400%. Now we have 434%, an extra 34%. Just changing around the decorations, so they're not all John Hammonds. So there you go, 300,000. And that, my friends, is gonna have to wrap up this video. Leave in the comments, tell me what are we gonna push for next? Are we gonna go for a maxed out, ultimate Unicorn Wiz? Oh, is that what we're gonna go for? Or are we gonna go for the other hybrids? I want to know. Leave in the comments. I'm excited. And until next time, leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Chance. Oh, super rare. Oh, that's Vespa Derba. Oh, are you kidding me? It's Vespa Derba. No!